favorites.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from New York, weighing in at 287 pounds, the Demon!
Looking out at the countless members of the WWE Universe in attendance, they are all here because of matches like this one. This is a guy who always seeks out the highest level of competition, and I think he'll get it tonight. A fever pitch upon their arrival, and we are just seconds away from a highly anticipated match. A man who always gets a strong reaction from the WWE Universe, and it will only intensify once the bell rings.
Superstar has been grinding his teeth at the Performance Center as of late.
Yeah, a consistent work ethic is what you're talking about, Michael. He's not someone who will rest on his laurels.
He never has been, and that dedication is what puts him in position to win tonight.
Incoming! All the way to the outside!
Coming down on their opponent like a sack of bricks.
And gets tossed back into the mat. He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring.
Big clothesline.
Firm control.
Oh, catches a kick to the face.
Boom! No disqualifications has to benefit a certain type of superstar more than others, doesn't it, Corey?
Get off your high horse, Cole. And no disqualifications match benefits the superstar who's smarter, faster, and better. Using the rules to your advantage doesn't make you the villain here.
He switches it back around.
Close fist connects. He gets out of the way.
Drop kick to the knee.
That was on target. Hard to remain on your feet after that.
Turning the tables there.
Stiff elbow will break that up. Counters on counters. Technical prowess on display.
Oh, look at this here. Arm wrench.
That could produce a dislocation or at the very least, a pinched nerve.
Oh, catapulting down on the opponent. Can he do it here? Two count there.
Those one counts getting harder and harder to kick out of.
Out, bam, oof, ouch. Our official just took a big hit.
Oh, come on, let's keep it clean in there.
And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now.
Perched on the shoulders, feast your eyes.
It's a wrap.
Into the night.
That took some serious endurance, I'll give you that.
The next big move might end this. The question is, who has the stamina left to pull it out? And countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside.
Good night.
Oh! Every successive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation.
He's running into some problems here, guys.
Yeah, this can't be how he pictured this fight going.
truly feeling it right now. As well he should. Beats the count out, and what a close call. He's starting to struggle here.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
Getting tossed around.
This is what he feeds off of.
Oh no. Look who's arrived.
Things are about to get worse for this superstar.
Well, no disqualification.
On the shoulders.
Oh, feast your eyes. Well, I put my money on that guy tonight. Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
Corner, and a couple back elbows to follow. Oh, man.
What reflexes.
Looking for the pin.
Fights out at two.
If this works, it could change the course of the match. From the top.
He misses the target. Short flight, but a rough landing.
Perched on the shoulders. Feast your eyes. That move was planning meets execution.
He, no way, no way. Where in the world is he getting this from?
His beating heart will not be stopped.
It must be demoralizing knowing you've unleashed your best shot on your opponent to no avail. Brought back into the ring from the floor now. Looking for something, anything under the ring. The universal signal for extreme. The kendo stick has entered the fray. Oh, man. Did you hear the snap of the kendo stick? He's just getting... Does he have him here? No, stops the count at two.
I don't believe it. I don't believe it.
I don't either. Can this ref even count to three?
In full control here.
Face full of turnbuckle. Stuck in the tree of woe. No escape in sight.
Opponent set up in a tree of woe, driving those knees.